Okay.
Right? Here. Information goes to the back. Then I'm going to add. That's it. I'm going to north south. I'm going south. I'm going to the back. Get on the head. From the feet. Then I'm going to the back. And here. Hands from the hips. This is the manual for myself. We're going to go ahead. Put this leg through for a breast stroke. Now you're going to go. Side control. And whether you put pressure on this side control or not, it really doesn't matter.
Okay.
Once, but for good practice, go ahead and lift. Go ahead and put your pressure on. Lift the leg off the mat. Go from this side. Now you can move between knee on belly. Pull the head off the mat.
Knee on belly. Bring the mat.
And have a good mat. Knees get under. Bend your right leg. Bend your right leg. Bring it closer to your butt. Closer to your butt. Good. That's going to be your structure. So your right leg has to be able to hold, has to be able to balance you and hold your weight.
Okay, so you try to roll.
Yeah, exactly.
Circle. You go for your takedown. You're doing work. The best one, you go get here. But the best one will work.
You don't want to leave the bag belt space.
Best
if possible, keep your chest in the bag, but you need your legs to go. Right leg, bend. Face towards the butt. So you're going to switch your hips. So there you go. Try to keep your legs so that they're perpendicular with the back rather than parallel. You bring your right leg or your left leg, whatever side you're doing, you bring it towards their legs, right? So if they were smart, they would use their legs to capture that leg and they can work out, right? So try to keep your legs perpendicular. You want to attack the back from the side.
So like this.
Yeah.
Should be more out this way.
Yeah, yeah. That's possible. Good, good, there you go.
Okay.
There it is.